Heart disease is rampant in India. Almost 2 million people get heart attack every year in India. It's the biggest cause of morbidity and mortality in our country. The tragedy is 80% of these attacks could have been prevented. Almost every 33 seconds, a person of heart attack dies in India. Where is the problem? What we can do about it? The answer lies in prevention. Prevention is better than cure. Often it has been said, but never has been so true as far as cardiovascular disease is concerned. My message is to adopt a healthy lifestyle, eat Indian food, exercise more, shun the addiction. Don't take any alcohol, any cigarettes or drugs. And always follow your doctor's advice. Always take the drugs that he has recommended to you.